Get me off of this ship!
The North American cruise industry has had passenger occupancies at full capacity in recent years, with top destinations being the Caribbean, the Mediterranean, Alaska, Europe, and the west coast of Mexico. In the 1970s, the Center for Disease Control started the Vessel Sanitation Program. For over 30 years, the VSP has handled all sanitation and protective services. While the VSP has an outstanding record, it is not 100% effective.
I just need to lie down.
Code Alpha.
Code Alpha.